master of philosophy. You who know the answer to all these questions. Can you make peace between these two?
What is this all about?
They say Cyber Semester, they say our group semester, and then it all starts. All hell broke loose.
Is it necessary, people, to let yourself go like that? Haven't you read Seneca's disposition on anger? Is there anything more base and contemptible than a passion which turns a man into a ruffling beast? Surely you would agree that reason should direct all man's actions?
Yes. Yeah. But this graceless love. Men should not dispute in matters of mere vainglory and wrath. What truly distinguishes one from the other is wisdom and virtue.
Dance is an art, and art deserves respect.
A musik is a kunst, maar waardeer word deur almal, ewenaar art.
But ek insist dat die science van defense die grootste en die noordigste van alle sciences is. En julle moet weet waar ons woon.
And where did your philosophy be? I find you very presumptuous to speak with this arrogance in front of me, and impudently to grace with the name of science mere accomplishments which one should not even write with the name of art, and which cannot be classified except under the tiresome traits of a bruiser.
A bruiser, I think that's
all. Oh, but a intimidating that movement.
It's what of you.
Now to our lesson.
Oh, sir, are you okay? Sorry that they knocked you about like that.
Oh, it's nothing. A philosopher knows how to take things as they come. I will compose a satire in the style of Juvenile against them that will tear them to pieces, you won't see. What
are you up to that? Alles. Everything I can, for I have every desire to talk to
you.
For I have every desire in the world to be educated. And I blamed my father and mother, who did not make me study all the sciences when I was but a talker.
My most proper sentiment. Nam sine doctrina vitae est quasi mortuis imago. You understood that. You know Latin, of course.
Yeah, of course. But act as if I don't. Tell me what it says.
It says that without knowledge, life is almost an image of death.
That's so, that Latin is right.
You have mastered a few principles and basics of the sciences.
Oh, Mother, I can read and write.
So, where shall we begin? Would you like me to teach you logic?
What is this logic?
Logic teaches us the three processes of reasoning.
What are these three processes of reasoning?
The first.
Yes.
The second and the third. The first consists by apprehending the world by means of the universals. The second consists of forming judgments by means of categories. The third consists of drawing rigorous conclusions while by use of syllogisms. Babara, selenentari, ferio, bari, lipo.
Can't come, I should look for the note. This logic is important. Let's learn something else that sounds nice.
Would you like to learn moral philosophy?
Moral philosophy?
Yes.
What is this moral philosophy?
Oh, the nature of happiness. It teaches men to moderate their passions.
Yeah, my mustard, there's a marketing system. Like me, that's what happened to moral.
What about physics?
Physics explains the principles of natural phenomena and the properties of the material world. It is a discourse on the nature of all the elements of metals, of minerals, of stones, and plants, and animals, and animals, and the causes of all the meteors, the red part of the base, lightning, dance, and dance, of all friends, so here is a bell
ring. Much too loud, much too noisy.
Would you like me to teach you?
Teach me how to spell. To spell. Then the almanac, I want to know when there is a moon and when there is not.
So be it. Now, to follow your thoughts while at the same time treating this matter philosophically, it is necessary to begin according to the order of things by an exact knowledge of the nature of letters and the different ways of pronouncing them all. Letters are divided into vowels, called vowels because they express the voice, and into consonants because they sound vector vowels and only mark the diverse articulations of the voice. There are five vowels or voices. A, E, I, O, U.
Oh, very thanks.
The vowel A is produced by opening the mouth wide. The vowel E is produced by bringing the lower jaw up until it almost meets the upper. The vowel I by bringing the jaw superior closer together while stretching the two corners of the mouth towards the ears.
Long live science.
The vowel O is produced by opening the jaw and drawing together the two corners of the lips, upper and lower.
I O. This is fantastic. I owe you.
You owe me. The opening of the mouth just happens to make a little circle which exactly represents an O.
You are right. I really know what joy there is in learning. It's amazing.
Your lovely eyes of love make me beautiful. for Google in the way, that?
Yes.
No.
No. Okay.
Thank you.
There we go. Thank you so much. Hello? Yes, Jacob, Amanda, where you get that check ready? Thank you so much, Mr. President.